limit distractions. We found ways to numb out. Some popular ones right now, our relationship with food or other substances, our technology and devices. If we're not careful, we become addicted to those dopamine hits every time we scroll on our phone or play that game. And so we invite people for a week to identify one of those places where they tend to go to avoid pain and put a limit on it to make space to take a walk, to sit with the pain and see if God's comfort might come.